Cartier Family!
Y'all, Brandon grumpy. Look at him. Look at him with the little Adidas shirt.
He's been annoying all day.
Look at him with the Adidas shirt.
Annoying little dude.
What's up, y'all?
What we got going on right now,
fellas? All right, bro. I think this is,
the time is here.
I got the crazy hair today.
Oh, yeah.
The time is here.
Hey, man. So, look, y'all. I've been seeing what y'all been putting in the comment section. And I've been so excited. I've been wanting to do this video for weeks. But there's so much going on, bro. So, I had an idea. I said, Salo, let's do a forever reaction video with Drake, Kanye, Wayne, all of them. But let's say who got the best verse. Because it's all the ghosts, man. You know what I'm saying? This was, like, big when we was in middle school. Y'all remember that?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm about whatever, man.
You know what I'm saying? Pre-game, we was like, ooh. Like, some AAU tournaments and everything.
I wasn't really listening to the bar. I just know the hook. Let's catch the bar.
Everybody part was nice.
Movie, you know what I'm saying? So
you talking about the documentary, the one he made?
Yeah, that one. It was like this was a soundtrack to that one.
My bad. But I'm gonna be honest, bro.
What, bro?
When I was little, I was really tuning Eminem part out, bro.
Word?
Yeah, bro. I really didn't listen. I mean, like, did y'all listen to Eminem part?
That was.
I ain't gonna lie. I wasn't listening to
it. It was hard, bro.
Yeah, so yeah.
Wayne went in.
Yeah, bro. All right, so let's go.
We're gonna rank all these goals. See who got the best. We're gonna put them in order. Each one of us, and you know what I'm saying. Let us know what y'all think.
Let's get it. Y'all
click. Hold on now.
Oh, this is the lyrics?
Hey, try to catch some bars.
I can read it, so I'm straight.
Yeah, duh.
Straight.
Go all over your home. Was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut shit down in the mall. And tell a nerd girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
All right, Drake.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the ground. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled.
Chemo!
Countrywide tour be the outcome. Labels want my name beside an X like everybody got a deal. I did it without.
Hey, bro.
He's tweaking.
Drake
is. I slept on Drake.
Show,
I didn't even catch
them bars. It's a 10 out of 10 for
he's
a show.
Tweaking, bro.
Okay. He's serious.
I see why.
What did he say?
So
chemo?
Hey, ball chemo.
I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers. You would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness. Bitch, it may not mean nothing to y'all.
Who come up next?
I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
I got Drake down. Let's see what Kanye talking about.
It's a nerd girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever.
That's a platinum verse right there.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
I used to have hood dreams, big fame, big change. I stuck my dick inside this life until that bitch came. Ooh. And went all fall like the ball teams, just so I could make it rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory. They gon' build statues for me. Oh, money, Benjamin Button. What? Bad chicks giving me big love, and you would think I ran the world like Michelle's.
Okay.
You would think these niggas tweet. Know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking was, and it was. You such a fucking loser. Let me go to class.
You were.
Just to have my granny.
Okay.
Back. Remember, she had that bad hip like
a fanny pack?
Can't even act. They pull their cameras out and goddamn he snap. I used to want this thing forever. Y'all can have it.
Okay.
Hey,
how y'all feel about that Kanye verse?
I did not know that they was tweaking like this on this song.
How y'all feel about that Kanye verse?
I don't know, bro. I don't know, bro.
And who went harder, Drake or Kanye?
Hey,
I don't know.
I might gotta go Kanye. I think Drake Kanye went crazy. On that, bro.
Yeah, Kanye tweaked.
But Kanye bars was on like.
It was another level.
To me, that's not the same level. Bro.
That. It wasn't no ordinary. There wasn't no little boy bars.
Nah, Kanye went in.
I gotta go Kanye.
Kanye just absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely. I used to have hood dreams.
Yeah, I'm gonna go Kanye. Let's see if Wayne come harder.
Come on, Wayne.
Hello, it's the Martian, Space Jam Jordan. Wrote this shit for Napa, wake up and smell the garden. Fresher than the harvest, step up to the target. If I had one guess, then I guess I'm just new.
You know?
I would never stop, like I'm running from the cops. Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top. Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it drops. But what should I scream for? This is my
dream. All right.
On my side, you don't wanna hear that thing talk. Let the king talk, check the price and pay attention. Little Wayne, that's what they gotta say. A mission. Right. I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer. I'm resting in the lead. I need a pillow and a cup. My foot sleeping on the gas. No break pass, no such thing as last.
I don't know.
Wayne verse. We heard three verses. We three quarters away in the song. What y'all think?
These are all platinum verse.
I'm still saying Kanye right now.
I gotta say Kanye.
Kanye
absolutely ripped that.
So we got Kanye.
Wayne was on that, bro.
So if Kanye got number one, who got number two? Drake or Wayne?
Wayne for sure.
Wayne got Drake?
Yeah.
Y'all might be right.
Bro, it's just because Drake on the chorus, like, I'm hearing his bar so much.
Yeah, you're right.
You didn't hear how Kanye first bar?
The Malcolm? The Malcolm is crazy.
Like Malcolm, he said, run the world
like Michelle's husband.
Hey,
all right, so we got one more verse left.
They all platinum, bro. They all platinum. Right,
we got M. This a finale right here.
Hey, they spitting.
Is this the best for last? Let's see.
I'm expecting something big from M.
Come on, M. Come on, Slim Shady.
I think gotta rip this.
He can make them look like bozos. He's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke. His cup just wanna throw broke. Oh no, he ain't had a buzz like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose back into the game, and they know rap will never be the same as before. Bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited. You can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth, who spilling and spit true feelings. Sometimes two feelings come flying up out of a mouth. Never heard it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you got at me. How's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place.
Oh my,
I'm head of a lecker, so just
M2. Chill.
Okay, that was a bar right there. I gotta pause.
Run it back.
He said, I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face, do you get that?
I do.
Hannibal Lecter.
Give us context.
Bro, in the movie, I don't remember the movie called, but The Silence of the Lambs, Hannibal Lecter ate this cop face off.
Oh, wow.
And he said, if in case you're thinking of saving face,
that's
a bar.
That's cold.
Yeah, eat your
face. That went over our heads.
Back a little bit.
Eminem, you 10 steps ahead of us.
He said, mouse.
Takes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place.
This is crazy.
Okay. Best verse.
Hey.
What you think of Brandon? Brandon, what you think?
It's between Kanye and M. They both tweaked.
Let me hear Kanye part one more time. Can we listen?
Hey, we go back.
You gonna do it, bro?
Yeah, I wanna
hear. Wait, hold on. Let's see if M dunk. Okay.
Swear I had a hit list. Everyone in the car.
This is tough.
I want this shit forever. Mine.
we agree that Wayne last right here on the song?
I don't know, man. Wayne went crazy.
Drake last?
I used to have hood dreams. Big fame, big change. I stuck my dick inside this life until that bitch came. Yeah. And went all fall like the ball teams. Just so I could make it rain all spring. Yeah. My story, my glory, I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory, but you need to blow up. They gon' build statues from me. Old money, Benjamin Button, what done? Super bad chicks giving me big love. You would think I ran the world like Michelle's husband. You would think these niggas know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking wasn't. You such a fucking loser. You ain't even go to class.
Okay, so I would say Kanye over Eminem for sure. Not Eminem. Ooh. Lil Wayne.
Okay, I can agree with that. That's we can agree with
Lil Wayne.
Yeah. Kanye over Drake too?
Yeah.
All right. So if we go in that, right, so is it Drake or Wayne? Which what we thinking?
I would say Wayne over Drake.
Wayne over Drake. So we're going Drake four.
Let's go to Wayne part one more time.
Drake
says after this. After this, let this one ride.
Back just to have my granny back. Remember she had that bad hip like a fan. Chasing the star, I'ma turn you to a maniac. On the way in Hollywood, and I can't do that.
Oh my god.
Snap. I used to want this thing forever.
I can have it back. Hey, Kanye, okay, let me hear Lil Wayne, bro.
Yeah, I gotta hear Wayne again.
So Drake, you're in the fourth spot right now.
Drake might be last right now, but Drake went crazy. That's crazy.
And I ain't even planning to call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. Okay, hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam Gardens. I want this shit for Napa. Wake up and smell the garden.
Okay, no, bro, let it ride.
What you think of time?
Already he's spazzing, bro.
What you think of time?
They all spazzed, bro. That's why it's hard, bro. Man. They already spazzed.
He said, wake up and smell the garden. This shit.
Fresher than the harvest.
Yo, that's,
he's tweaking.
That's disgusting.
I want to hear it.
The harvest.
I gotta hear it one more time.
If I had one guest, then I guess I'm just new artist. And I would never stop like I'm running from the cops.
Okay.
Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top. Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it drops. But what should I scream for? This is my theme park. My mind shine even when my thoughts seem dark. Pistol on my side, you don't wanna hear that thing talk. Let the king talk.
Hey,
I'm sorry, did y'all hear? He said, my mind shines even when my thoughts seem dark.
That's hard.
That's hard.
My mind shines.
It's really
even
hard
my
for me to put Lil Wayne over Kanye right now.
Bro, that's tough.
No cap, it's hard.
But Kanye,
yeah, you gotta, y'all gotta.
Kanye absolutely ripped that, bro. He absolutely ripped that, bro.
So I got, we got to let's let it ride.
Wayne is tweaking though.
He is.
I would expect that's what
they got. This especially like old 2009 Wayne.
He's on the
summer. I'm resting in the lead. I need a pillow and a cover.
He said, like Nevada in the middle of the summer. I rest in the lead and I need a pillow and a cover. Is he talking about the weather?
Like he's hot.
Like, yeah, I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer.
I'm hot.
Okay, I'm hot. Okay.
Wayne to Kanye, yo. Wayne to Kanye.
Sleeping on the gas. No break
pass.
No such thing as last.
Fuck.
It may not mean nothing.
All right,
yo. I can't put them on.
Alright, so Wayne, you got number three.
I messed with Wayne.
Drake, Wayne. Alright, we find who got the number one spot.
Kanye number one.
Kanye M, y'all.
Wayne, Drake.
Back in stadiums, the
shady
spits
is flowing.
Nuts they go, macadamia.
Okay, sorry. Nuts
they go, macadamia.
Macadamia. I caught that the first time. I thought that shit was so hard.
He just got right on that.
They said they've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose back into the game.
Yeah. Pinocchio to poke his nose, they're waiting for him to lie.
I know, bro.
Passing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passing and the blame is
ignited. You can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You did it.
Bro, do you see how he's just making all those words rhyme and flow?
It's crazy.
He said,
like a true poet would.
He said, the passion and the flame is ignited. Whew. You can't put it out once we light it. This is exactly what the fuck I'm talking about when we riot. Like, all those bars just rhyme.
Oh, what is, let me hear it say it. What is time? What's your rap? Let me hear it say it one time. Hey.
He gotta get into that.
Yes. We don't have the fire extinguisher anymore.
What?
We got another one though. We can find it. But no, we really did blow the fire extinguisher.
What video y'all did that
to? On the sauce, Eminem. It was an accident though, bro.
Y'all are so funny.
It was bad, bro.
Eminem was that crazy when they tried to blow it?
But I had to put it in my whole room. He went crazy, but we didn't mean to blow it.
Yeah, that's so funny.
It was so funny.
Hold on.
Man, let's let this ride, man.
Bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited. You can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth, who's feeling and spit true feelings until our true feelings come flying up out of our mouths and remind it. Payback, hold on for the way that you gather me. How's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to say by the time I'm through with this place. So Dre's place.
So Dre's.
That was a cold ending.
Hey, bro.
Wow.
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
I don't know, bro.
But we think a team.
To me, they all were great. They all were platinum level, bro. This is very hard decision.
It's very hard. So it's very hard.
We have agreed. Drake is 4. Wayne is 3.
Who's the one? Kanye and M.
What does the board say?
Bro.
Tell us, Brandon.
It's a very tough decision.
They all went fed.
They all went fed.
I don't know.
Keep it 100.
You'll be the bad guy.
If I'm the bad guy, Eminem said some crazy bars.
He did.
Okay.
But I think Kanye might have ripped it
down. Kanye said some crazy.
He said some crazy stuff, bro.
He said, I came in this world.
You know, Solo, you got to
hear Rip the game young, you could call a statue.
He feeling like crazy. Kanye got number one spot right now.
Bro, I hate to say it.
I'm sorry. Y'all might get mad at me, but Kanye ripped it.
Eminem is a close. It's very close.
It's very close.
Eminem
has some crazy flows.
Honestly,
get in some more videos.
Eminem has some crazy bars.
What do you believe, bro?
Man, Eminem has some crazy bars, but that Hannibal Lecter line was... I didn't know that.
That's the thing about Eminem. His bars, I don't even mean know him.
He said...
They bars, I caught 2 weeks.
Let's they go. Macadamia.
So I catch all their bars. I caught Lil Wayne, I caught Kanye and Drake bars.
Eminem bars was hard. I don't even know the people he be saying.
So
fellas, if we had to come to a decision here, who wanna fight?
Eminem had more bars and the best flow.
Who gets the top spot?
But Kanye, the stuff he was saying
y'all
was
so mad. Who y'all think?
I don't know.
Kanye said some stuff.
Lil Wayne
said some crazy stuff.
I really
want
to put Wayne.
I ain't gonna lie, we need to listen to Wayne freestyle where he put the do-rag, he put the bandana on the mic.
They all should have did that for sure, man. They all put their flag on there, bro.
Guys, it was a tough decision, but I think as a board, I'm gonna have to side with Brandon here.
You going with Kanye?
I'm gonna have to side with Brandon.
Where you going?
I said
Kanye.
I said Kanye, M, Wayne, Drake. Stamp it on the paper.
Whoo!
Finally, Todd.
Man, say
Kanye. Gotta co-sign that.
Tyler, what you thinking? Rank them.
Bro, I don't know, bro. It's just so hard because all of them are so good.
What y'all saying?
This is four hip hop goats.
Ooh.
Four hip hop heavyweights.
Two of the four.
And then this was crazy. Everybody else's part was so longer than M.
I don't care.
Yeah, it's true. I didn't think
M
about
just
that.
Gave
if they
a
made a
rap of
Mount Rushmore of hip hop, these four dudes could be on it.
Yeah, for sure.
I can't get y'all an answer, bro. This is too hard.
That's how hard.
I'm undecisive, so it's
that's how hard.
What do y'all think, man?
Yeah, y'all let us know in the comments who y'all feel like went the hardest, man. And we gone, bro. Let us know what y'all. Hey, let us know what y'all want, man. I'm gone, bro. This is nasty. This is probably the nastiest song we did.
Okay, they are real.